My name is Dmitry Smilyansky and I live in Boston. When I heard that Maestro Spivakov was coming, I had thought to buy a ticket for myself, to my parents, and to attend this concert. However, my opinion completely changed when I found out that he has recently signed a letter in support of Putin's annexation of Crimea. Not only did my opinion change, but there was an immediate reaction with the Russian-speaking community in Boston. Many of us felt that we could not continue attending his concert the way we have done it in the past. Regardless on which country we come from, we were all united in disapproval of Spivakov's action and wanted to have our voice heard. This desire led us to create a Facebook group called Music Lovers Against Aggression. We then started a petition which called on organizer of Spivakov's concert at the Sanders Theater to cancel the event. We also called on music lovers in other cities to boycott all other performances that were part of this tour. Just in 2 months, we got more than 2,000 signatures from all over the United States, from Canada, Germany, England, France, and many other countries. We had gained support from people in every city that Spivakov was scheduled to perform in. Today, here in Boston, more than 50 people came out to voice their opinion about a musician who supports war. Everyone has a right to their personal private opinion, of course, but we believe that once a respectful public figure like Vladimir Spivakov makes a political statement, he enters into the political arena and should be called to answer for his stance. We believe that we should not attend the concert of a musician who openly supports action that have caused excessive violence, countless murders, and a gross violation of human rights.